Welcome back my channel. This time we will discuss about market structures. I do it all that in a video. Market structures is economics that depicts how firms are differentiated on categories based on the types of goods they sell, or homogeneous or heterogeneous, and how their operations are averaged by external factors and elements. Market structure makes it easier to understand two characteristics of differentiating markets. The main body of the market is composed of users or demanders, where produce are equals and indispensable. The market structure determines the price information methods of the market, suppliers and demanders are seller and buyers. It aims to find a price that both parties can accept, creating a equilibrium quantity. Market definition is an important issue for regulators facing changes in market structures, which needs to be determined. The relationship between buyers and sellers are the main body of the market in the situation. The relationship between sellers or enterprise and enterprises. The relationship between buyers or enterprise and consumers, and the relationship between buyers and sellers. The relationship between the buyers and sellers of the markets, and the buyers and sellers entering the market. These relationships are the market competition and monopoly relations reflected in economics. History. Market structure has been a topic of discussion for many economists, like Adam Smith and Karl Marx, who have strong convincing viewpoints on how the market operates in presence of political influence. Adam Smith, in his writing on economics, stresses it and importance of laissez-faire principles, outlining the operation of the market in the absence of dominant political mechanisms of control. The Karl Marx discusses the workings of the markets in the presence of a control economy, sometimes referred to as a control economy in the literature. What types of market structure have been seen in historical evidence that after 20th century and 21st century? Market structure has been apparent throughout history due to its natural influence it has on market. This can be based on the different contributing factors that make up its types of market structures. Types, which are the first type, they describe the structure of the market. The main forms of market structure are as follows. Vertex competition refers to all types of market where there are many buyers and sellers that features free barriers to entry, dealing with homogeneous products with no differentiation, where the price is fixed by the markets. Individual firms are price takers as the price is priced itself by the industry as a world assembles agricultural products which have many buyers and sellers, sharing homogeneous goods where the price is determined by the demand and supply of the market and not individual firms. Imperfect competition refers to market where standards to perfect competition are not fulfilled or should out. No barriers for entry and exit. Homogeneous products are many buyers and sellers. All other types of competition comes under imperfect competitions. Monopolistic competition, a type of imperfect competitions where there are many sellers. Similar products that are closely related but differentiate from one another, or quality of products may differentiate. And hence, they are not perfect substitutes. This market structure exists when there are multiple sellers who attempt to share difference from one another. Examples: toothpaste, tea, soft drinks, clothing, as they are. All are homogeneous products with many buyers and sellers. Now, the low entry barriers but are different from each other due to quality. Just the branding firms have partial control over the price as they Honor-based tigers are due to different Chinese products of pressmaker or arsenic are many buyers and sellers. Oligopoly refers to market structure where only small number of firms operate together controls the majority of the market shares. Firms are neither price takers or market firms need tends to avoid price while being following price recently. Vehicles monitor the price of their competitors and same price accordingly. Oligopoly firms focus on quality and efficiency of their products to compete with other firms. Examples, network providers or entry barriers, small number of sellers, many players, products can be homogeneous or differentiate their types of oligopoly. Duopoly is of an oligopoly where two firms operate and have power over the markets. Example, aircraft manufacturers, Boeing and Airbus, a duopoly in theory could have the same effects as a monopoly on pricing within a market if they were to compete on price and or output of goods. Oligopoly, a market where many sellers can be present but met only a few buyers. Example, social producer. Countless quantitative competition. One of the first models of oligopoly market was developed by Augustin Carnot in there are two firms and each firm selects a quantity to produce. And the resulting total output determines the market price. For transparency competition, Joseph Bertrand was the first to analyze his model. In Bertrand's model, there are two firms and each firm selects a price to maximize in each firm's profits. Given the price that it believes that other firms will select, monopoly where there is only one seller of a product or service, which has no substitutes. The firm is the price maker as they have control over the industry. Thus, are experienced to entries, which an incumbent world conducts entry determines. So the case it's giving out and then reaping additional profits for the company. Frank Fraser, I noticed a trust economist has described monopoly power as the ability to ICTE in and in constraints we should ask increasing price or reducing quality. Example, Standard Oil's natural monopoly, a monopoly in which economies of scale of efficiency to increase continuously with the size of the firms.